9 November 12 of a Ryanair fly on Saturday morning after shouting allahu akbar as a joke and indicating there was a bomb on the plane. The flight to Madrid was due to leave Zaventem Airport in Brussels at 7 a.m. but was delayed for a number of hours. All passengers were evacuated from the plane and the police bomb squad took the gate with sniper dog. Police told a local news channel VTM Niger that the 9 men were all of Belgian nationality. He said the flight commander refused to take these 9 people. One of them was a queen stoker and called Allahu Akbar. The plane was eventually allowed to leave at 9:25 a.m. after all the luggage was removed and checked. A Ryanair spokesman said the crew of this flight from Brussels to Madrid 2 requested police assistance after a number of passengers became disabled prior to departure. Police removed and detained the individual before the aircraft departed to Madrid. We will not tolerate unruly or disruptive behavior at any time and the safety and comfort of our customer, crew and aircraft is our number one priority. The men who could face prosecution as it is an offense to cause a phone bomb scare.